The other scenario potentially let me get
look, you need to fall forward. What I'm doing is this, look, I'm falling forward. Since we're here, okay, look, I'm falling to catch that leg. I'm not pulling on top of me. I'm falling this way here. Okay. See how this leg swoops under? Because remember, you're scooting in like this. I can't scoot in like this. I have like no mobility. I'm here. Look, I blocked it. He went that way. One, two. If you fall backward, you're pulling him on you. So look. Catch that leg. This fist, this arm is bending his knee. Okay? He tries to move it back. See how it bends. Now, I don't want to pull him back. I want to lean forward so I can turn my hip. My left hand comes to my right, and so does my leg. Here. Now, let's say he gives me a frontal. Yamakizel right on the forehead. White sand. Look. Scoot in. Go this way. He pushes my forehead. He won't fall. He'll stay up. And you have single leg. Okay. And all kinds of things. Jeez. Don't do that. If anything, your hands go on the mat. Don't put your head on the mat, okay? So as you're here, okay, and I fall this way, he pushes my head back. Look, lift, block here. One, two, and you're here. Single leg X. He tilts to the left, pushes this foot off with his X. And then you see I put on your hands, not on your head. There you go. That's the way it's gonna go. He does that. If you fall forward and miss it, watch what happens. Okay, he's got a wide stance. You fall this way here, keep lifting, and then just grab it here and keep lifting this. Because you'll reach it as you rotate underneath. I know what you're saying, you'll never do this until you do it. And then you say, man. They don't even know what to do because they're completely out of balance. Because he's on one leg. Okay? So we're here. So you step back. Look, I lift. He probably wouldn't fall because he would go on his hands. Okay? Instead of falling. So just on your hands. Two options. You fall backwards and miss it, lift it, and kick the leg through. Bring his leg to here and around that ankle. You already have it. Let's say you just want to go to, look. And you're here. Go. That's why I don't do this all that much. That's why, look, we do this, make sure this heel doesn't get pushed through your butt. Because we're here, look, ankle, lift, and pull. Here. Right here. 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 So, two options. Either miss. Try this one. scoot in. You reach, you miss it. Lift him up. Grab right here. And just lift. You keep rotating, pushing. If, yeah, see he crosses his legs over. You're here. Your hands going on that, not the face. Shin to shin. Mm-hmm.